Okay, I guess button 25 here. Unless that is them, that's what I'm worried about. Yeah, we're dealing with some missile submarines. And active. So we can land a hit on this guy, whatever he is. I have a feeling that's, yeah, that's biological. And there you have a lock. Okay, that was just another Oberon. So that wasn't who we were looking for. Reload. Going to run away for a bit. Just keep running. Leave combat. That wasn't a brief. don't see anything. I mean, I'll sink them as well, why not? Raise the radar mast. Something definitely launched. That's an Essex. Shit. I thought they had fired. This may not be our mission objective, but sinking another carrier will definitely help. Back up to periscope depth. Weapons active. No, keep it. Where's the Essex? Weapons active. I said active. Keep heading towards the Essex. U active. Head towards the Adams. If not, we can. With me coming up, part of the reason is so I can. But one, get a new radar read on them. We still have a very good read on the Adams, but that's probably because he's churning water like there's no tomorrow. Great, that's just great. To okay, either the guy's going to the Essex. Radar mast. Want to get a good read on everything. Drop radar mast. I'm not interested in the fire. Okay, the Essex is about to use a technical term, eat shit. Oh shit. Boom. Okay, the Adams is Catch course. How is this Essex still alive? There we go, come on. God damn it. Don't care about the items, I care about the torpedo. Okay, I think that Adam is about to eat shit. I'm hoping that'll put the Essex under. What's his speed? He's doing 33, the Essex is limping along with 13. It's not the end of the world. Good. I'm aware. That's them. That has got to be them. Shit, no, 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 no. Now I'm going to end this video here. I'll see you guys next time. I'm Boss25. Goodbye.